Let's pray. Father, we thank you for the opportunity to be in your house this morning. Lord, we just ask that you would just meet us here and that you'll be pleased by what is done in this place. Father, let the music and the words penetrate our hearts and prepare for fertile soil for that word of God that will be preached later. We give you just honor and praise, Lord, in this place, for you alone are worthy of the praise of your people. We ask now that you'll just send every blessing onto this congregation, even as we speak. In the name of Jesus, we pray. And everybody said,
amen.
Woody had said about a week and a half ago, he said, you know, I'm tired of being on the defense. I'm ready to go on the offense.
Amen.
Let's do war.
Jesus talking every day, but I want you more.
be broken up. But you just close your eyes and you look with your spiritual eyes. God is working in every instance.
Amen.
He will restore.
Yes.
You hear me? He will restore. That's not coming from me. That's coming from God. Because
Amen.
God's word is true. I'm tired of the enemy trying to beat us up.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Tried to come in the door this morning, didn't
yes,
he not?
Yes, he did. Yeah, he did.
Not happening. Not happening. This God's church, they're not welcome.
Amen.
You're not welcome. Since I came this far, I believe I'm going to go a little farther.
Since I came this far, I believe I'll go a little farther. Since I came this far, I believe I'll go a little farther. Well, now since I came this far, I believe I'll go a little farther. Believe I'll go a little farther with my Lord. Since I came this far, I believe I'll go a little farther. Gonna lay down my heavy burden, put on my robe in glory. Gonna shout, tell him my story. Stand up beside King Jesus, tell him I've made it over. Put on my robe in glory. Gonna shout, tell him my story. So I believe I'm gonna follow him, my Lord.
I wish you'd be kind.
because there's freedom and there's victory in the house today. Because the victor has just walked in the room.
Voice, word of God speak. Would you pour down my
word of God speak.